That is the blessing right there. All right, good luck. Yeah, I'll be in the end. Don't worry about it.
Oh.
I softened the suspension a little bit too, because I knew the roots were going to be gnarly. So, as long as I keep a good pace with him, I can pass him, but him being a B-rider, why not? Just, you know, keep up with him. And you should be alright. That scared me. They are gnarly, dude. Gotta relax my grip. I'm telling you right now, this
roots are fucking gnarly, bro.
So there's no point of, you know, getting all stuck the first fucking, you know, section. Dale, dale, go. gets people behind me and I get too excited.
Oh, shit.
Sitting down a lot, but it's too conservative energy. I think it's like 65 mile freaking race, so 4 hours of this shit. So I think in probably 10 minutes. And I'm dying. Now I'm just out of fucking shape. Those that didn't know, I had a car accident in January, and messed up my neck pretty bad. So, I had surgery like 2 months ago. So this is my first ride. Not ride, but ride. After next surgery. Like 15 pounds over. Not ready. Fuck it. Never quit, baby. Never quit. Never. Thank you.
Thank you.